A crash in northern Oklahoma killed a girl and woman from Texas. This happened this morning in Noble County. Troopers say 77-year-old driver became distracted by another passenger and then lost control of her truck. 33-year-old Brenda Height and 10-year-old Caitlin Height were killed. Three other people were rushed to the hospital.